peacemakers. They shall be called.
Hey, man, where's Dutch?
Well, however it goes.
I'm not sure all that line of thought serves you very well.
That's because, Calhoun, you are a man of profoundly limited intelligence.
No doubt.
Well, you, the old man in Dutch, been running around, digging us ever deeper into shit. Old Mr. Pearson might have gone and lightened the load.
Pearson!
And he killed the woman I loved there.
As you say, it's a long time ago. Dutch.
Let's go. You and me, with Arthur protecting us, no one else.
What about me?
This ain't the time for tigers, my friend.
What the fat guy doesn't have to go? I would be so happy to be him.
Yeah.
They said that he was useless, so they didn't even want him to come. I'll be like, okay, I'm glad to be a liability. I don't have to do the hard work. Stupid box.
Hey, up there. Down on the ridge.
Old Driscoll's from the look of
them. I don't like having eyes on us.
We're close. We'll be the eyes soon enough. Maybe he's my friend.
full of shit. The cause of this great nation. Man created equal. Liberty and justice for all. That might be nonsense too. But it's worth trying for. It is worth believing in. Can't you see that, friend? I don't know. Try. All I ask is you drop.
All right, Alco. You're gonna peel off up ahead. We'll be meeting down on the plain. Find a spot just above us where you can keep an eye on things.
All right. However this shakes out, let's aim to meet back at the fork in the road afterwards.
You like those mountains?
Yeah.
Oh my god! Stupid ass horse too.
Yep.
That's crazy. Yeah.
Rival gang.
Hello, Dutch.
Been a while.
Sure.
So, how's gang doing? It's leading you. Better work. Pure. How's that coming?
Just fine.
How's that scorn you stole off us?
Which one?
Fall like that. It's like I said, he's a charismatic leader.
A lot of heat on us this time. Look at us.
All in control.
They offered you a price tag?
I mean,
why didn't you take it?
Well, is it not?
I am sorry. About your brother.
They all didn't like dealing much.
I liked Annabelle.
Y'all was the ladies Dutch name again?
I like that match. What are we doing here, Paul? Is this thing over?
I hope they don't rob me of my money. I'd be so mad. So they were literally trying to warn them that it was a setup. They were like, oh, let's try to make friends with them. I would just kill everyone. The children, the family, the women. If I kill your brother, I'm probably going to just kill you too, because you'll probably try to take revenge on me.
understand why they didn't kill him.
They're probably gonna use him as a hostage. Gonna turn him into the law enforcement for money. When you're shackled to the metal file, this can be used to pitch your lock.
Oh shit, you don't have that.
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing him, man. It's another thing putting him through stories in the homeland. Can't hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of me.
Yeah.
Yeah. that your stop?
Oh my God.
Dilly, no!
It's baby Dilly.
That's pretty. Let's be up there.
Miss Grimshaw, can you sit with him a while?
Of course. You'll be okay, Mr. Morgan. You're home.
Do my hair, bro.
Right,
put that phone.